TV!
The PMCS. Now what that means is it's actually a throwback to the racing days of the Hakkasuka in the early 70s. Nissan never really raced the Skyline in its own name. Officially the race cars were entered by Prince Motorist Club. So that's why you see back in the day the race cars always had this huge PMCS sticker on the rear flanks. Sport Corner R is really the precursor of Nismo in a sense. Yeah, in the early 70s, if you wanted to buy performance parts for your Nissan, Sport Corner was a part of each dealership where you could go and get camshafts and carburetors and suspension kits. And it really, spiritually, is what eventually grew into Nismo today. Japanese Nostalgia Car is a magazine that I write for, and the Hakkasuka is actually an ongoing DIY series in the magazine, so do check it out, JapaneseNostalgiaCar.com. It's the only magazine in the world that focuses purely on classic Japanese cars. This one is a Nissan Prince Tokyo dealer sticker. So Nissan Prince Tokyo was the biggest dealership in Japan that specialized in all the high performance modifications. It was also the dealership where the race team was based. So it was kind of a big thing back in the day that you got your car serviced there. This sticker is a reproduction of a sticker that was seen on the C-pillars of the race cars in the early 70s. It actually refers to a Hart Skyline logo which was seen on the TV commercials and all the advertising for the Hakkasuka at the time. Hello, Kevin speaking.